And we got a call yesterday. And it was a young warfighter. His name was Bob. And he was telling the Red Cross caseworker that he was going to end his life, that he could no longer exist. And he said, I love planes and I'm active. And they were trying to search while he was speaking. And they found that he was in Qatar. Within 20 minutes, with our network and the access that the Red Cross has, we were able to survey the Air Force bases. We found Qatar. We found a Bob. And they found him and saved his life. The Red Cross is supporting in so many different ways.
Becoming a Tiffany Circle member, I thought I could combine my passions, which are running, love the Boston Marathon, and raise money and awareness for the Red Cross. The Red Cross team this year, we had a team of 40 running. One of my friends, Abby, was the last Red Cross runner to cross the finish line, and all of a sudden a young boy screamed out, "Go Red Cross, you can do it, you look strong." And she said that really actually encouraged her to start running again, and if she didn't, she would have been in about the time of the explosions. Abby was the last Red Cross runner to cross the finish line about 3 minutes before the first bomb went off. The Red Cross had about 400 volunteers were in full disaster recovery mode. People's dreams were taken away that day in many different ways, and this really makes me realize that the work that the Tiffany Circle women do is very much valued, appreciated, and necessary.
My love affair with Red Cross is a slow growing story. It started 11 years ago when I came in as a CPR instructor and I got involved with emergency services.
I've used CPR twice and I've saved two lives. I saved a child's life who was choking. Every day, every week, I have a new Red Cross story. So it's what keeps me here.
In 2001, my first husband died of a coronary aneurysm very, very suddenly. And 3 months later, I was the general counsel of United Airlines. Two of our aircraft were hijacked. One was flown into the World Trade Center, the other into a field in Pennsylvania. And so when the Red Cross and I found each other, I was amazed at what a wonderful fit it was with my own experiences. I'm in the Tiffany Circle because it is so important to support this organization that does so many good things.
The ways that we as a women's philanthropy group can really make a difference in the lives of people really is what tugs at our hearts and is the glue that holds us all together.